They immediately recognized in Carlo a superior intelligence. He was known as a man of great shrewdness from an early age. It's a quality in Italy which they call furberia, shrewdness, the kind of intelligence needed to pull off major crimes.